Obama speeds past here in his yellow hop rod every few hours. Usually I'll try to throw grapes in the passenger window in case he's hungry. It just feels amazing to finally have him back.
We've received a number of complaints about these closures, but for the most part, I think people are just happy to have Obama back. As long as I'm police chief, President Obama will always be above the law.